Ladies and gentlemen, this is Reading Farmer. Welcome to a short mod review. What I've found today, and I thought I'd give you a quick look at it, is a couple of three balers to be exact. This is a baler done by Game Mods YouTube channel. What it is a square baler that bales pretty much everything into silage directly, which is fantastic if you want to have something a little bit different. So I'll show you how this particular baler works. Obviously, as per usual, you simply just go around baling your straw. It actually has an attacher that grabs the bales and puts them straight onto your trailer, which is fantastic. It's actually not too bad, considering that it's fairly wrong. It does get stuck a tiny little bit on really, really tight corners. I'm not quite sure if it's per standard. I think it actually works a bit faster than the normal balers. What I've actually done with this particular baler, I've actually increased the capacity from 4,000 liters to 16,000 liters, simply because on the bigger maps, as you'd appreciate, it's an absolute pain to go through and have like a gazillion bales on a field. So that way I generally go through my balers and increase the capacity slightly. When I play the really, really big American maps, I actually go through it and increase them to about 40,000 liters. It works fantastic. It's a bit of a pain when you have to create TMR, but other than that, is fantastic. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Try and unload the bale. Okay, I wanted to show you this particular bale. Oops, that's not what I wanted to. So that's the end product of this particular baler. It's just a standard New Holland baler, other than the fact that he's played around with it a little bit and actually made it into a silage baler. Again, it's fantastic for, in this case, bit of a cheat. This would be a fantastic baler for your mowers, for example, when you want to do some silage out of your grass or your hay. You don't have to, bale them and then wrap them. They come out straight wrapped. Another baler that I have for you is this particular baler over here. It is a fantastic baler for your hilly maps. I will actually take you into the store in a little while and show you how these balers, a little bit about them, cost and so on. But first, I thought I'd give you a quick run on them. The beauty with this particular baler, and what it does, say you're playing on a really, really hilly map. As you were aware, what generally happens, you tend to lose your bales. What this particular one is supposed to do is it lifts them up onto the face so they can't roll away. Again, fantastic little baler. And again, I have played around with it a little bit and increased the capacity on it. I think this one I've increased the capacity to 24,000 liters. It's done by ART Mechanic, Roll Belt Easy, and so on. You can read all that for yourself. All they've done is they've just added this bit arm onto it and lifts the bale onto its side like that, which is fantastic, as you would appreciate, instead of having it as it normally does and it rolls down the hill. So again, a helpful baler which you can use on your different maps. And the next baler that I wanted to show is the Coon that has just been released out today. I'm trying to remember if I actually did anything with this particular baler as far as capacity, but this is your normal baler, other than the fact that it has a hook, or a hitch I should say, not a hook, where once you do your bales, what it would actually do is you can wrap them straight away into silage. So I will quickly try and get a bale going. So we can see it do its job. Now, believe it or not, I haven't used this last two balers at all. As you saw, the square baler, I did use that one for a little while. I just wanted to see what it kind of looks like. Now, this is your Coon baler. From what I can see, it's from the DLC. So yeah, it's a nice baler with a slight improvement, in my opinion. Nothing's worse than when you're doing your silage bales that you have to have two tractors come. You have to use two tractors, and you have to use your follow me mod, or you cut your grass, you go baling, and then you come back and wrap them. This way you can do them both at the same time, which is a fantastic thing, as you would appreciate. Okay, so let's have a look at it. It's just your standard wrapper. It's just your standard wrapper. Oh, is it the Coon wrapper? Oh, it's the Ursus wrapper. So that's fine. Oh, we got a sheep going through our baler. That's nice. There you are. So you press the button and it unloads the silage bale. Oh, it's nice animation on it. So that's fantastic. Again, very nice little baler. Okay, so they've got the Dogfish brand trailer hitch, Coon VB2190. I'm sure that you've seen these balers before, and I'm sure you've seen this wrapper, though this one seems to be a tiny little bit different. Whether you can actually play around with those things, I haven't really tried out, so I don't know yet. Again, you got your silage bale versus your bale that is just a grass bale that's on, a bale that you won't lose down the field. I think you can appreciate that these are fantastic balers, and I'm sure that they will come in handy. Let me go into the shop and show you. Well, this is your Coon. As you see, the $57,000 for the baler itself and $42,000 for the wrapper. And to show you the other one, this is your roll belt with the easy collect, and this is your direct square silage bale. 70 horsepower required for that one, and $65,599, and 102,000, you need 185 horsepower. Again, it's fantastic for this New Holland direct square that you have a hitch and you can connect it straight to your trailer. And as you have seen, a huge advantage with that is that you can very, very quickly do that. Again, a bit of a cheat, because in this particular case, you can actually do square silage bales out of straw, which obviously all the other ones you can't. But if you don't want to use it as a cheat, you can easily use it just for your grass and hay and end up with your square silage bales. Okay, this is Redeem Farmer. Please like the video and subscribe to my channel for new updates and videos and mod reviews as I find interesting mods. I'll bring them out to you. What I do is I put these trailers and mods and whatever I find onto my Let's Plays, and that way you can have a look at them and see whether they're worth downloading for yourself. Thank you very much. Please subscribe and you be kind to each other.